Okay, to put it simply, economic profit is basically taking into consideration opportunity foregone, next best opportunity foregone. Let me give you one simple example. I have a job which gets me 100,000 rupees per month. So per annum I earn 1.2 million rupees, right? And I have 25 lakh parked in fixed deposit. I get 10% interest on the same. So what is my annual income?
14.5.
I decide to quit my job and start my own recruitment consulting. I remove this FD, money park in FD, invest in the business, and first year I am able to make profit of rupees 12 lakh. What is my accounting profit and what is my economic profit? Is the question clear?
Accounting profit is the profit which you told 12 lakhs while you have a net loss of 2.5 lakhs.
When you go to finance department, when you go to your CFO with any program, any planned program and its budget, the first thing a good finance professional would consider is what opportunity loss would I have if I decide to go ahead with this plan. Now, if you are ready with the response, if you have done this kind of working beforehand, if you are proactive and clear about this concept, then you could present accordingly to finance professional. And the likelihood of your proposal being accepted would go up phenomenally. So that's the relevance to any HR professional. While creating any such investment project, you need to consider the opportunity cost associated with such project, so that the discussion that happens with finance professional would be on same page, probably on same line, rather than a total disconnect that we experience every now and then today.